Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to find the type of storage used in your laptop or desktop. So normally the laptops and desktops are coming with hard disk drive, which is HDD, but if it's upgraded or you have a latest generation of laptop or desktop, then there might be an SSD. Don't worry, like if you didn't find the information which we are looking for here, like we cannot easily get it from here. Even if you go to the property, it cannot tell you the hard disk type. So in order to find that, you have to press control Windows key plus R together, and it will come up with this window, and you have to type in this command, which is pre-typed in my case because I've tried it before making this video, so it's already there. But I will copy the command in my video description as well. So you have to copy this command dfrgui and click OK, and it will come up with this window. So right away it's just telling me that media type is solid state drive, which is SSD, and I have two partitions on the same drive. So in your case, if it's SSD, you will see the same thing. Otherwise you will see HDD, which is hard disk drive. Thank you so much. Like the video if it helps, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye.